Good morning, buddy. Well, the morning's come. That's why you go see my small boy feel ashy. But look at all this deep snow we got. But first, I have to get the Toro off. Also, I get the snow off it and try to see if we not sure we'll remove it or not. But anyways, but here's the cool stuff there. But since it's just 2 minutes snow, it's most part, I just gonna use the remote start. Here's the fifth remote start. Okay, let's go start. So that's how we start with the remote. Quick damage is if you want to keep the car wide, once the remote start, all we do is put the key in for the position. Anyway, so when we get the smoke off the rifle, I will get back to you with the smoke boy. Anyways, here's the part you'll be waiting for. Okay, so now to the part we've been waiting for. Let's see. So it's kind of icy, so it's kind of hard for me to get the smoke to get the snow off the weather. So I'll just go with the frost as well for a bit before I get the rest of the smoke. Anyways, by the meantime, we can do the smoke board part. Anyway, so 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
I know you guys probably wanted more, but I really need to get move areas. So anyway, so here's a small brief video will be what before areas. I talk to you, bye bye. I might do a video maybe on my other with small but I had back away. Let's talk to you, bye bye.